A bit horrified here, Tony. Behind you, what are we looking at down there?
I'm just a little concerned. This is a about a 400-gallon chlorine tank, and it's stored in the tank as liquid, but it comes out as gas, and then it's injected through the water. But you can see the connection isn't the best quality there, and you can smell the chlorine gas as it comes out. If that chlorine tank were to rupture, it would it'd be very dangerous to anybody living anywhere downwind of such a major chlorine leak.
And that's an urgent priority, isn't it?
Yes.
And down there at the valve is where it's coming out somewhere.
Yes, sir.
Patched up with sticky tape.
Sticky tape is not the preferred engineer solution for toxic gas.